Okay, this is the bells. Just highlighting that finger placement we talked about, where we have finger one for E, finger two for A in a stack, and finger three for B flat. Here's the song. G. One more time with the words.
Oh, how dull. Oh, how dull. All night long I hear those bells a-tolling, a-tolling.
So whenever possible, I'm keeping finger one pressed down on E. It helps me just know where I am and be able to feel clearly where that string four is. Okay, have fun.